Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, the action cannot be completed because the file is open in another program fix in Windows 11, 10. Type respawn.exe in Windows search bar, click respawn.exe. Click CPU tab, click associated modules. Type the folder name. Right-click the entry, click End Process. Now you can delete folder. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, see you next video.